Hi, my name is Katie and I'm one of your Blackpool and the Fylde College school liaison officers. And I'm here today with Tracy. Hi, Tracy.
Hi, Katie.
And Tracy is from our hair and beauty and related therapies department here at Blackpool and the Fylde College. So we're just going to go into a bit more detail about what hair, beauty and related therapies is at Blackpool and the Fylde College and what sort of courses you can get into if you want to come here to study this. So Tracy, thank you for joining me today.
You're welcome.
So we'll just start. So obviously all of our tutors are industry specialists, so they come from an industry background, which is really kind of specific to Blackpool and the Fylde College. Mm-hmm. So if you just start by giving us a bit of an introduction about yourself and kind of what you did before you come here.
Yeah, I've been in the industry now for about 20 years. I know I don't look like I have. and what I've done is I started off working in salons and doing the circuit, you know, in my local area, and I worked from different salons and worked my way up while I was studying at college. I ended up being a manager in a salon, and then I decided to go travelling. So I used the skills to go travelling. I ended up living in Cyprus. So I stayed in Cyprus for a couple of years, and I took my skills. I was massaging on the beach. I was fortunate to live near a military base, so there was plenty of balls coming up every month. So I had income there doing like nails, eyelashes, things like that. And then I decided to come back home. When I came home, I opened my own salon. I had a very successful salon in Preston. And then I just decided to come into teaching. So I've been teaching now for about 13 years.
Wow.
So yeah, that's my background.
Fantastic. So what kind of brought you to Blackpool and the Fylde College then to teach out of all the different kind of educational settings we have around here?
I was really lucky to have a friend that worked here, and she gave me an opportunity. So I came in on a voluntary basis when I was doing my teacher education, well back in 2007, and I've been here since then. So I've been here at the college since 2007. I love what Blackpool and the Fylde has to offer. I love the culture, the community that we have. It's great. I've been here, 13 years?
Fantastic. Mm. So going into more detail then about our curriculum area, so the hair, beauty and related therapies, mm-hmm. obviously a lot of people out there will understand what the hair side of it is and maybe even know what the beauty side of it is. So what kind of is the related therapies, just to explain to people out there that might not be sure?
Okay, so we kind of categorise it as hair and beauty, but there's lots of different pathways, career pathways that students can go down, ends the related therapies. So what we mean by that is we do nails. Okay, so nails is a separate pathway if students want to come in and just study nail technology. So in industry, there's lots of like nail artists like Gemma Lambert, Kirsty Meakin that students tend to follow, so they kind of get hooked from that like social media aspect. So from that we've recognised that there is a need, and our employers that we work with have recognised that there's a need, so we do offer nail technology as a separate pathway as opposed to studying beauty therapy. So it's tailored to individual needs. We also offer hair and media. So our hair and media courses that is quite popular at the moment. So students can progress onto like film and television, special effects, things like that, which is always really good for them. So they're not really interested in doing beauty therapy, which is like the massage route. They go down a more specific route. And again, it's more tailored for the needs. And we've recognised that there is a need because of the industry at the moment. There's more and more MUAs popping up on every high street. And our employers are after makeup skills as well. So we've designed that specifically to meet our employer needs. Hairdressing wise, there's barbering. So barbering is really, really popular, and students want to just study barbering as opposed to ladies' hair. So hairdressing is more specific to ladies' hair,
okay.
Whereas for our male clients, we offer barbering. So we have offered barbering this year, really popular course. And you can progress on to level 3. All our pathways that we offer in the School of Hair and Beauty, usually we start you off on a level 2 diploma, we work to a level 3, and that's what the employers want. They want you to be level 3 qualified. on top of that, so it's not just a cut and dry hair and beauty and the different pathways. We also offer different like awards as well, just to top your qualifications up. So you can study things like aromatherapy massage, you can do hair extensions, you can do like spray tanning, things that the qualification don't offer, but just to give you a more holistic qualification at the end of it, so you're more employable. So that's the holistic therapy part. So there's lots and lots, and they're all on our website in terms of what courses that we offer, just to top your qualification up.
That's fantastic. Mm. I never knew about that sort of spray tanning and different qualifications you could do while you were here. Mm-hmm. Are they offered to all of our students then that are on the courses?
Yeah, so we give them a chance to upskill, so extracurricular activities and things like that. Again, just to set us above any other educational institution, and again, just so students have got them rounded skills that they can able to seamlessly integrate into employment and sustain jobs out there, you know, so it stands them above the rest, really. So
No, that's absolutely great to know. And obviously in terms of our facilities as well, we have a lot of beauty workshops, and we have like sort of stimulated salons here that the students are in. So tell us a bit more about those, the different salons we have here.
Yeah, so we replicate industry. So our salons are all catered up for real clients. And we do open our salons up for clients, so the general public. And basically what they do is they do a couple of workshops where they learn the skills, that's for hair or beauty. And then they would have a workshop, what is a client workshop. So every week they will have to treat a member of the public or a member of the family and upskill and learn the skills whilst working in a real life environment. Our salons are they're very accommodating to all students' needs. I've got to say, being a bit of a tech geek, if that's a word, I do like the technology, and the technology that we've got in the classrooms is unreal. So we've got Surface Pros that we can connect to the big screens, and we use that to stream and cast demonstrations onto the big screen. Students can watch the recordings of them demonstrations live and at their own time, so they get all uploaded onto Canvas and they can review and rewind and watch them at their own time. So we're really fortunate to have facilities like that in our salons as well. So although it is a realistic working environment, we're very much catered around the needs of students and their educational needs as well. So I am quite proud to be part of that that salon environment and being exposed to all that tech at Blackpool and Fylde. So
great. So obviously you've gone into a bit of detail about the tech side of things, but in terms of products, so for example, for our beauty students, what sort of products should the students be expecting to use?
Okay, so I think as you can see, or you will see in the video, we're really fortunate as well to have some of the leading experts with us. We partner with Elemis for beauty therapy and Weller for hairdressing, which again are leading brands in the industry. You will leave us as a beauty therapist being an Elemis trained therapist, so again that sets you above anybody else. Equally the same for hairdressing, you will be a Weller expert. So some of the extracurricular activities that the hairdressers do is they go to Manchester to the Weller workshop, and they do the Weller expert knowledge and the technical skills and things like that. We do the nails, we use NSI. So again, that's a leading brand. I used it in my salon, it's an amazing product. So they are fortunate to use great products in the salons. Same for makeup and for barbering. So yeah, so you can expect to use like some great products that's really gonna set you aside from others in the industry as well, yeah.
That's really good for our students to get sort of all that hands-on practical experience with these products that are such like high up there in terms of standards. You've touched upon a little bit about our actual commercial salon that is open to the public. And obviously I feel like I do know about it a little bit and how kind of the Blackpool and the Fylde College staff and students, am I right that they get a discount in court?
They do, yeah. We do offer discount if you're a staff or student, and also as well, because students have to work on paying clients to get their assessments in, we also can offer the family and friends discounts as well. So if you looked at our price list, which is on the website, it is at reduced cost anyway, because we are a training establishment. So the treatments are great value, using excellent products, and if you do come in, you are supervised by an expert within the classroom. So, it is really good. And again, I am really proud of that aspect as well. So,
And it's just really good for our students as well to be able to start building the clientele up early. Mm. If you do get those students, the general public coming in to visit them, they can kind of keep a note of that. And if they were to then go on to maybe own their own salon or things like that, they already have some people there that they can kind of use, can't they?
Yeah, exactly. And it's more for the confidence as well. Yeah. I mean, it's one thing learning how to do it, but it's a completely different ball game when you go into industry and you have to build that clientele and start working on members of the public. So actually, from the get-go, they get to work, they get exposed to that. We replicate industry, we're setting them up. And with us all being experts in our field, there's all that business advice that we can give about insurance, location, things like that. So, it is a great all-rounded qual really to do, yeah.
So we've touched on a bit about there, about sort of careers, and like I just mentioned, how someone could go into owning their own salon like you've done in the past. Mm-hmm. What other sort of careers should our students look forward to if they want to come on one of our hair, beauty or related therapies courses?
Okay, so there's lots and lots of different opportunities. A lot of students have progressed onto the business management up at our university campus because they do want to go into opening their own business. And some of the feedback that we've had from our past students are that that's been really good, that they've been able to transition from level 2 to level 3. We've offered level 4 here as well. And obviously now the foundation degree is doing at the university campus. So that's great. Some other pathways are media students tend to go to university, but further afield, so they go to like Manchester Met and things like that, that specialise in the media industry. We've got so much success from our media students. We've got students working on Granada, they're working for the BBC. One of our students has worked for Mercedes, and she's now Boss Modelling Agency doing all the makeup. Wow. So, and I've got to say, our past students, they're our experts, we've trained them, but they are so grateful for us for giving them skills. They come in all the time, they're demonstrating to students, so we still have them connections with students. So it's great that we've followed their journey and that they can come back and give something back to our students as well. So they come in to, we offer like technical qualifications here as well, with some of our makeup qualifications and our nail qualifications, and we need employers to come in and judge the skills. So they're coming in constantly to judge our skills. So we work really closely with our partners and our ex-students. So it's great. It's a great experience, really. Yeah.
Fantastic. And obviously, in terms of kind of the hair makeup and media sort of course, mm-hmm. the special effects course that we do here, would you say that can take you kind of all over the world then? Like, would they be able to go and end up in Hollywood doing that?
Yeah, so we do say that when they come in, and we're realistic with that. So the job opportunities are more further afield. Yeah. So, you have got to be prepared to go and travel. So students have based themselves in London, the biggest cities, Manchester, Liverpool is we've got some students like that's gone to Liverpool. But it is more film and television. Yeah. So Hollywood is your key area. Yeah. And that is the expectation. So we're very honest with the students. We tell them that from the get-go, that, the work is further afield, and, that it doesn't put them off. They want to go and travel. So it's, how great, like I mentioned at the start, that you can take these skills and travel, and showcase and see the world. It's just a brilliant qualification to have.
That's it, especially in terms of the beauty side of things as well. You could then go on to cruise ships, couldn't you, and do that and travel that way instead.
Yeah, we have got links with employers, and one of our links is Steiner. So comes in to our level 3 students at the end of the year, and they've been interviewing students, and they prepare them for either the cruise ship, and they have taken students on in the past on the cruise ship on Steiner, which is obviously one of the biggest liners out there. So yeah, we're linking with Steiner, we're linking with Ribby Hall. We've had the managers from Ribby Hall come in and do some of our judging on our technical qualifications. So we're very much steered by our employers. We work very closely with them to design our qualifications and just make students employable at the end of the qualification. And that's what we're passionate about here. It's about getting students into employment and getting them to succeed.
Definitely, and obviously there is some students that would come on a hair, a beauty and related therapy course and maybe think, oh, you know, I want to kind of stay in this area. So they can go into things like owning their own salon, can't they? Or just local salons around this area. They could do that. They could go into hairdressers around the area. So it is kind of for everyone, isn't it? They can stay here or they can go further afield if they want to.
Yeah, of course they can. And like I mentioned at the start, that a lot of students do work for themselves.
Yeah.
So a lot, so they do business studies as part of their actual qualification, which is proven to be really successful because it's about preparing them for industry. And so we talk about like how to open your own salon or how to start your own business, and we look at like different insurances and things like that. So and that's another advantage of coming onto one of our courses, because we're all industry experts, we've all been there, we've all had to seek our own insurance and things like that. So it is an advantage, really.
Do you think then that if they come here to study a level 2 or level 3 programme with us, would they be able to go straight into the world of work with that? Or would, obviously, we've mentioned we do have some degrees within this area as well.
We have a mixed bag, Katie. So we have students going, they think, right, that's it. They can't wait to get through the level 3 into industry. And we have a lot of success stories for students that have just gone and worked for anybody or opened their own salons and things like that. But we do have also students that do go on to the level 4 at the UC and go on to study business. I'm just thinking now, and I think we've got a student at the moment. I know I've got a student at the moment that's actually completed a level 5. She's just going to onto a level 6 as well. So she's, that journey has been unbelievable. She's been with us from level 2, level 3. She's done a level 4 and a level 5, and now she's doing a top up at level 6. So I mean, she's been with us for all them years. It's great, isn't it?
It really is.
And that's great as well, because we all work as a community. We've got then links to other schools, so we're able to pass students to the right people, and if they do want to study other courses, you know, and things like that. I will say as well, when we're talking about career opportunities, some students in the past have gone on to art and design. Obviously, again, at our university campus from some of the media makeup courses, because it's quite creative and we attract that sort of student where they want to do like makeup, and so they just want to further their makeup, and they go on to study like art as a degree or whatever. So yeah, the possibilities are endless.
You touched upon a little bit in there as well about careers, about Ribby Hall being one of our local kind of employers that we work closely with. What can students expect in terms of obviously the work placement? So here at Blackpool on the Fylde College, every student has a planned industry placement. So what sort of employers do we work with locally that they can expect to go and do their work placement with?
Yeah, so we work with, there'd be too many to mention, but, and like I've just said about my students of leaving, they have gone on to open businesses. So we use them salons in the local area. Exceptional is one. I could sit here all day talking about the different salons, but we have got really key employees that we do work with, and we've got a bank of salons that will take students. So and because we've got that great relationship, we have got that opportunity to send students there and actually experience what for themselves what it's like to be in salon and things like that. So yeah, we do. And like you've mentioned, Ribby Hall, they do take students on work experience. One of our students from last year, she just completed a level 3 last year. She's now a therapist at Ribby Hall.
Fantastic.
And yeah, so, you know, we've got loads of successes and loads of opportunities for students to actually get themselves in some of our local salons and actually, get work from it. Another thing from work experience as well, most of our students actually end up staying there and working for their employer from the work experience, so that there's like 40-50% of our students that do see, you know, get that work from the work experience. So
that's amazing. Yeah. So they do the work experience, and the employers are that impressed, they keep them on, obviously they've had such a great education here with us, and they've had all this kind of industry standard equipment, teaching obviously as well. So that's fantastic that they can then move straight on, you know, and be kept on by the employers.
That's good.
Well, thank you so much for your time today, Tracy. And if you are wanting to find out any more information about the range of hair, beauty and related courses that we offer here at Blackpool and the Fylde College, then please check out our website on blackpool.ac.uk. You can also find our online prospectus on there as well if you'd like to download that. And obviously, if you do want to apply and you are interested in any of the courses that we've discussed today in terms of hair, beauty and related therapies, then you can apply, and you can do this by going on our website, finding your desired course and then clicking the apply button. Thank you again, Tracy.
Thank you.